Hannah, thank you very much. Hey, if you're having a hard time waking up this morning, the Greeneville High School can help you get you a little bit.